Eternal and all wise God, we thank you for what our eyes have seen, what our ears have heard, what our spirit has felt in this house of prayer and praise. We thank you, God, for your word that reminds us what is our next chapter. Help us to be like Jesus and to grow in wisdom. Help us to grow in stature according to your divine will. Help us, dear God, to be able to have a life that is pleasing unto you, that we will have the favor of men, and most importantly, the favor of you, God. We're reminded in your words that Jesus was about his Father's business. And on this Friends and Family Day, help us to grow in serving you in spirit and in truth. And now unto him that's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forevermore. Let us say together.
God bless you.